Hello you guys, welcome to another video. I thought I would vlog this weekend, so we're gonna do like a weekend in the life kind of deal. I'm gonna take you guys with me this weekend. It's a little bit of a busy weekend, which at this point in my life every weekend's a busy weekend with Hope Center and then just regular service at my church. So if you're interested in seeing what exactly happens every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday of my life, keep watching. Vlog because I forgot that it gets dark and you won't be able to see me. I just got off work. Wow, you really can't see me. I'm headed to a hyphen rally tonight. So I've got to swing by my friend's house and change clothes. And honestly, I probably need to get gas. But I'm not gonna until I have to. And yeah, it's gonna be a good time. And then yeah, gonna pick up Erica and we're gonna head to the rally.
Good morning, you guys. Again, vlogging with my phone, but it is Saturday. So our Christmas musical practice is today, and then I have a little bit to do for Hope Center as well this afternoon. So we're gonna do that.
So let's talk about what's happened for the last like 12 hours.
My name is Priscilla.
And then I think I literally just came home after we did video stuff. Yeah, now we're gonna edit a little bit, get most of this done, and then I need to upload. Time to get to doing. Well, I got to doing, and I did stuff. Every time I go for an extended period of time without vlogging, I realize that this is a thing, and then I forget to remove it, and I need to remove it. Because there's some upcoming things that are gonna be really exciting that I need my vlog camera for, and I can't have happening every 5 minutes.
I'm finished, I think, editing for tonight, and honestly, I think I'm done
vlogging for tonight. So I will see you guys in the morning, bright and early, for first service at 9:30, second service at 10:40, and third service at 5 p.m. It'll be a good day. Good night.
Good morning, you guys. It is Sunday morning. I am borderline running late for church and practice. So I'm gonna show you guys my outfit real quick, and then I'm darting out the door so that I'm on time for practice. So today's look is super duper simple. Got this super cute little sweater that I thrifted from Dirt Cheap. The skirt I picked up at like a ladies conference boutique deal. The boots are Free People. And I picked them up for $5. There's a whole story. Maybe I'll tell you guys the story one day. That's today's outfit. Let's go worship the Lord.
Though the storm rages on. You okay? I've done my Sunday in diligence, and I'm headed to adult Bible class now.
I'm not gonna be able to hear anything I'm saying right now, but church has been out for a while. I've had lunch because I have to go to Hope Center, so I literally just ran back to the back and heated up my food. Yeah, it's time to go to Past Christian. That won't work. That worked, not really. There's so much happening. Hi guys, I've made it to the Hope Center and I'm about to set up my sleep camp. I'm gonna take my nap for a few minutes and then we're gonna go and we're gonna set up our building for service. So my nap has been over for quite some time now and I just haven't actually gotten out of my car, but it's 2:53, so I need to actually get out of my car. Okay, Pastor Rye sets our signs up. He sets our signs up in the morning. So this is kind of what you see. Very excited. I can't wait to take you guys with me. Let's go. Let's put my shoes on my feet and take down my tent.
Hey,
guys, that's me. We have packed up and we are done for the night. I am headed to my car. I think I'm gonna go get some food. I'm hungry. Hi guys. So I thought I would end the vlog here. Thank you guys for joining me on a weekend in the life. I'm gonna eat this food real quick and then I'm gonna go to bed. Again, thank you guys for joining me, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!